You're going to want to wait till the end for this piece because, yes, you guessed it, we are painting this portrait upside down, doing a little self-portrait with some crazy colors. I wanted to keep it simple and block in these colors because I thought anything else would be a little too difficult, but I'm super happy with how this one turned out. Comment, let me know if you want to see more of this. And yeah, here's the final reveal. Yeet.